Welcome to Martin's Mario Television. Today, on the second episode of the program, Words of Life, we will be listening to Reverend Father John Eze, the parish priest of Queen of Peace Parish, Indiana, USA.
Hello, dear friends. There are many lessons to learn from the current pandemic the world is facing, the coronavirus pandemic, or the COVID-19. But one quick one I want to share with you is as it relates to the church. Today, the coronavirus is helping us to narrow our thinking, to focus our attention on what truly matters. And one of the things this pandemic is teaching us is that the church is not the building, it's not the institution, it's not the clergy, nor the religious. The church actually, according to the Second Vatican Council, is the people of God. And also, the church, the family, is the domestic church. So as it were, the church has gone back to where it truly belongs, to the family, to each one of us. And guess what? The parents are the first teachers of their children in matters of faith. So parents, you have your job cut out. Be the pastors of your home. Groom your children in how to pray, to read the Word of God. Teach them how to live their faith practically. This is a time not to just look at the challenges of this moment, but also look at the opportunities it presents to us. And I think every one of us need to learn the lesson that this COVID-19 has come to teach us, so that we, the clergy, will learn to appreciate the laity better than we have done in the past. The laity will learn to also appreciate and value their clergy more than they have done in the past. It's all lesson, lesson, lesson. And may God enrich our minds and our hearts, that when we come out of this, we'll all become better persons than we were before. May God bless you and enrich your life with His grace. And may His grace abide in you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.